When Manchester United last played Tottenham at home, Cristiano Ronaldo stormed down the tunnel after he was as an unused substitute by manager Erik Ten Hag. After the match, Erik Ten Hag admitted that he would deal with Ronaldo's outburst, but downplayed the incident. He was there. I have seen him. But I didn't speak. I will deal with that tomorrow, not today. Ten Hag decided to suspend Ronaldo for United's next game against Chelsea, while ordering him to train with the club's under-21s.